Ding, ding, ding. Oh, Randy Orton trying to strike. Oh, clothesline to the outside. And now Matt Hardy sending everyone. Oh, no. Yeah, yeah. And now Dolph taking the punches to Matt in the corner. And now Matt. Oh, yeah. Now Andrade taking it to Jeff in the corner. Meanwhile, John Moxley going for a ladder. Wait. Oh, my goodness. Dolph Ziggler launching himself. Oh, my goodness. Matt Hardy going to the outside already, too. He tried to go for the ladder. He's got it. Could Matt Hardy already win the briefcase? Wait, Andrade sending Matt Hardy to the outside. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. All the men send it to the outside. The Viper's the only one standing. He's going to go to the inside, set up the ladder. Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah. I need those books to hold this down. Okay. Oh. Randy Orton climbing up. Wait, Dolph Ziggler. Oh! Coming in safety before. Oh! Landing on the outside. Now he climbing up. Can he reach the briefcase? Dolph trying to reach for it. Reach with all he can. Oh my goodness. Wait, here comes Matt Hardy. He's coming up. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Dolph Ziggler sends it out. Wait, the Viper trying to strike again. Oh no! Another clothesline to the outside. Now Matt Hardy. What is he doing? What is he doing? He's going under the ring. Wait, Andrade! Oh my gosh! Into the post. Now Matt. Jeff, he's caught him. Twist of faith. Oh my gosh, now he's going right after Randy Orton. Oh, ew. Going for a suplex. Wait, Randy Orton. Oh, Jeff Hardy right into the post. Here comes Randy Orton. He's trying to get Dolph Ziggler out of the ring. There he goes. Now him setting up the ladder. Oh, Randy Orton, will he reach the briefcase? Oh, here comes John Moxley. Sliding in the corner. Oh. Oh my goodness. Landing right onto Dolph Ziggler on the outside. My goodness. Now John Moxley trying to take his chances to climb up for the briefcase. Oh my goodness, will he reach it? Climbing up a little bit more to reach the briefcase. Will he get it? Will John Moxley get it? Oh my goodness. He's reaching for the briefcase. Oh my gosh, all the men are on the outside. Will John Moxley make history? Wait, Matt Hardy, he's here. He's back. Oh my gosh. All three of the men just laid out. Now Matt, he's gonna go get the Money in the Bank briefcase. He's reaching. Will he get it? Matt Hardy's so close. Matt Hardy, he has it. He's close. Oh, wait, here comes the United States champion. Oh, Andrade. Oh, no. Oh, he's got him. Power bomb on the outside. Matt Hardy's laid out. Now Andrade. Now he's going up for the briefcase. For the Money in the Bank, will he reach it? It's swinging. Andrade needs to get it. Oh my goodness. Jeff Hardy, he's back again. Here he comes. He's inside. He's climbing up the other side. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, these two men fighting. Andrade, he's got... Oh my gosh! Both men crashing to the outside with a superplex by Andrade. My goodness, both men are laid out here. But the Money in the Bank still swinging. Who will get it? Wait, Matt, here he comes. Sliding into the ring. Here he comes. Trying to pull it out here. Wait, what is he doing? What is he doing? Matt's going on the outside with his ladder. He pushed it outside. He's got the ladder in hand. Oh, running over his brother. Jeff Hardy with that ladder. Oh my goodness. Yeah! My gosh, now he's going right after him. Oh! He's doing a suplex on the ladder. Oh my goodness. And now he's going after his brother. Oh wait. Oh, Jeff Hardy reversed it. Matt Hardy face first. Into the briefcase, into the post. Now, Jeff putting the ladder back inside the ring. Can he get it? Ambrose, Randy Orton, and Dolph Ziggler still are crashed down on the outside. Now he's reaching for the briefcase. Will Jeff Hardy get it? Oh, it's swinging. It's swinging. Will he get it? He's reaching for the briefcase. Oh my goodness. The Viper, Randy Orton. Jeff Hardy doesn't see him. Oh my God. RKO by Randy Orton. Jeff Hardy rolling outside the ring. Oh my goodness. Someone needs to get some help for him. My gosh. Now Randy Orton setting up the ladder. Will he get the briefcase for an opportunity of a lifetime? Matt Hardy trying to get in. But Andrade. Oh my gosh, Andrade. Not again, not again. Oh my gosh. Randy Orton tilted to the outside. My gosh. Wait, here comes Dolph Ziggler. Oh my gosh. Clothesline to the outside. Now he's bringing in the ladder. My goodness. Put the Money in the Bank high. He's still gonna get it. Dolph's gonna get it. He's reaching for the briefcase now. My gosh, will he reach it? My gosh, will he get it? He's right there. Wait. Oh my gosh, taking down Andrade on the outside. My gosh. Now Matt getting back up. Now going right after the Viper. Oh, the drift away. Oh my gosh. DDT. My goodness gracious. But wait, it's Jon Moxley. He's going for the paradigm shift. Paradigm shift. Oh my gosh. Matt Hardy just been planted. By Jon Moxley. Will Jon Moxley get it? This could be it. Oh my gosh. Will he reach the briefcase? He's reaching for it. He's quite not there yet. Dolph Ziggler. He's trying to get back in. He's got in. Wait, what is he doing? He's going back out. What is he going for? Oh, John Moxley just fell. My gosh. That had to hurt. Now John Moxley going to the outside. Randy Orton. Oh my gosh, no. Oh, shoulder tackle. Oh my gosh. What is he going to do to the Viper? Suplex. Oh my goodness, where is he going? He's going to go for up the ladder. Wait, here comes Andrade. Oh my gosh, he's moving the ladder. Ugh. Oh no, he's going for the hammerlock DDT on the ladder. Wait. Oh, the back of Andrade just landing on that piece of steel. My gosh. Now Dolph Ziggler gonna go for the briefcase high in the air. Will he reach it? Oh my goodness. He's reaching for the briefcase. Oh my gosh. He's all the way up. Will he make it? Will he make it? Oh my goodness. He's holding onto it tight. Will Dolph Ziggler get it? Wait, here comes Andrade. He just moved the ladder. My gosh. Dolph Ziggler, he's holding on to the briefcase. He's holding on to the briefcase. Oh my goodness gracious. My, wait, he's caught him. He's caught him. What is he gonna do to Dolph Ziggler? Powerbomb! My gosh! Dolph Ziggler going to the outside. Andrade is the only one in the ring. Will he get it? Oh man, it's confusing. Will Andrade get the briefcase? It's high up in the air, but he could get it. My goodness. He pointing up to the briefcase. Now he's gonna go for the ladder. My goodness. Wait, Jeff right behind him. My goodness, what is he going for? Twist of fate. My goodness. Now we go into the inside. Now we pulling in the ladder. Could Jeff Hardy get it? He's reaching his hands up high. My goodness. Will he reach it? My goodness, he's gonna go up higher. He's reaching for it. He's got it. Oh, wait, Dolph Ziggler. Oh my gosh, he's climbing up. Yeah. Taking some massive forearms. Oh my gosh. Taking some massive headbutts. Jeff Hardy, man, he's still reaching. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Jeff Hardy just landed hard. Now, will Dolph Ziggler get it? Will Dolph Ziggler make history for a life change? Oh my goodness. Randy Orton, he's back. Oh my gosh, just pushing Dolph Ziggler to the outside. Wait, what? Matt, Jeff Hardy's holding on to the, oh, he was holding on to the ladder. Oh, my goodness, taking some massive boots to the hip of Jeff Hardy. The Viper reaching for it. I think he's got it. He's gonna unhook the briefcase. He might be the new Mr. Money in the Bank. Wait, he can't get it. What in the world? Wait, oh my gosh. He was tilted to the outside. This might be Jeff Hardy's moments. He's setting it up. Wait. Super kick. Oh my gosh. It's Dolph Ziggler. My goodness. He's climbing up. Will he make it? Can you, like, pause it? Okay. All right.